Laurei Strode, the character that Jamie Lee Curtis first played in 1978, takes her last stand in the epic and bloody conclusion of the Halloween film series. The veteran actress has given everything she has in the role that made her an all-time favorite among horror fans. Curtis shared how her character did something in Halloween Ends that she's never done before.
How would you describe your first day on set in the first movie 44 years ago versus your first day on this one?
I had been an actor for about a year prior to that, so I knew what it was like to be around a crew. A really good character day for me to get comfortable with Laurei as a character. And the first day on this last one, the Laurei we meet at the beginning of the movie has had a little bit of help. She's had a little bit of mental health support. She's had some grief counseling. And there is the possibility of a little bit of hope. Not ever healing. You can't heal from the death of a child, but that you can live with the death. First day here, it was a scene of hope. So it was so strange to me because I've been playing Laurei for so long that when I finished the scene, my face hurt and I couldn't figure out why. And I realized it was because I was smiling. And Laurei Strode had never smiled.
The actress says that like many women who have told her over the years, she is also inspired by her character's resilience and instinct for survival.
Really summarizes why you're the ultimate hero in horror franchise. How did you get to be so fearless in your career and in your life?
That fearlessness is because Laurei Strode is fearless. And what I like to say is that every woman I know is fearless. We have all survived all sorts of things. Women from the beginning of time have been persecuted, have been hurt, have had violence perpetrated upon them, and we have persevered. And I am simply a representation of that, and Laurei Strode is the ultimate representation of that.
The movie, directed by David Gordon Green, also stars James Jude Courtney as Michael Myers, Andy Matichak, and Kyle Richards. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.